It's Nern TV! Ooh, what a beautiful day! Ito, si Mrs. nag-maintenance. Nagtatanggal ng grass. Kailangan ng maintenance ng front yard. Ooh, look at that! It's spraying! What are you doing, man?
Picking grass.
Oh, alright. Oh, yeah, there's a lot of grass here. Yeah, you have to do it before the soil becomes hard. Yeah. Itong isa sa problema namin dito sa San Diego, kung saan tumutubo ang grass. Oh, wait. Oh, yun nga palang likuran namin, oh. Bundok doon sa likuran namin. Niisip ko nga kung paano makakapunta roon eh. You know, I think that's gonna be a great place to observe the equinox. You know, I just don't know how to get there. I know there's some kind of facility there. Do you know what it is?
No.
No? Me neither. So, what do you call that? A double ponytail? Yeah. Alright. Let you go. Hello mga katropa. Nandito kami ngayon sa Bonita. Plaza Bonita. At kakain muna kami. Happy Feast of First Fruits. Man, this is good barbecue. Korean barbecue.
You want some pork
belly? Huh? Pork belly. Yeah. They do have a corn. They do have a corn. Please like and subscribe. Tapos na kami. Let's go. Good night. The Feast of First Fruits. Sa lahat ng mga appointed times, ang Feast of First Fruits ang hindi ko ma-establish kung anong day nga ba talaga ito. Sabi kasi ng iba, ang first fruit daw ay ang Messiah dahil siya ang unang tao sa lahat, the first fruit of mankind, to be resurrected and ascended unto heaven. And that day, or ay ang 18th day of the first month, bago matapos ang araw na yon, yung 18th day. Sa umpisa, akala ko the 19th day dapat ang feast. Ang problema, lahat ng versions ng Enoch calendar, 26th of the first month ang itinakda nila. So for now, I decided that I will go with the 26th for the feast kasi wala rin akong maipakitang proof na 19th dapat ang Feast of First Fruits. Also, it's important to note that the Feast of Tabernacles or Tents is also known as the Feast of the First Fruits of the Harvest. So, dalawa talaga ang Feast of First Fruits. Sa first month or Spring Feast and the seventh month or Fall Feasts. Please take note that both the Spring and Fall Feasts correspond to the two harvest seasons of each year. So, for now, to be consistent with everyone else's calendar, I am celebrating the Feast of First Fruits on the 26th to mark the end of the spring harvest and the spring feasts. Yon!
Is it all just a little bit tense. So I would love if we could show support to...
Hello, mga katropa. Merong singing contest dito ngayon sa school. Tara, manood tayo.
Yeah, and I also like a vocal audience. It's not just them on stage, so is that pretty fair to ask? Perfect, thank you. Oh, yeah, thank you. I appreciate you up there, great. So before we get into it, I would love to introduce our judges joining us during the evening, and it is my pleasure to introduce them to you right here at our front table. We all have the same program, but I'm going to read it for everybody. Ebony News is the first.
So, ang ginawa ko, mga katropa, binidyohan ko yung lahat ng mga singers, or at least yung lahat ng mga magagaling, at ang ginawa ko ipapakita ko na lang sa inyo individually yung mga videos. Panorin nyo na lang, mga katropa. See you later!
...is the recipient of the Broadway World San Diego Vocalist of the Decade 2020. One more big...
So ano pa ang hinihintay nyo? Click on the like button, mga katropa! At mag-subscribe na rin kayo para masuportahan ang aking channel. And lastly, don't forget to click on the notification bell. Thank you!